I can just borrow you for a few minutes, could I? Oh, it's nothing serious. I just want to talk to you in private. That's all. Great. Follow me. Sorry about the others. They've just been really, really excited. Well, you know, the festival coming up and everything. And I thought maybe you could use a little break. After all, we haven't really had the chance to talk now, have we? Well then, how about we change that? Besides literature, I hope. I see. So you're a bit of a rebel then. Well, you could say that I'm one too. You might not believe it, but I do like to relax every now and again. Actually, I could really go for a smoke right now. Here, can you help me? Great. Hold out your hand a minute. Okay, now hold the paper still, okay? Great. Now, if I just got one. Well, isn't that just lucky? Sure. If you could just lie there, that would be great. Here. Oh, come on. You said you'd done it before. So come on. Alright, here you go. So, how about we talk about the apples? Oh, come on. You've got to have something. Okay, let's start with Sayori. Well, since she invited you to the club anyway. I mean, sure, she's great, but can't she be a little on the clingy side? I don't know. Maybe it's just the way I see the way she hangs around you. But besides that, she is a really good member. Oh, thanks. Then there's Yuri. God, she's always so stuck up. Sure, you like really heavy literature, but just come back down to planet Earth every now and again. It'd be nice to actually have a humanoid conversation with her. And then there's Natsuki. I don't even know how she got into the club. She's really too young to be in it, but I think we felt sorry for her or something. Though, she's always so tsundere. You know what I mean? Like, just like, oh, I don't like you, Baka. Oh my god. You know would be hilarious if you like look, we're having a baking like little thing tomorrow, and what would be hilarious is if you snuck a little relaxation into her mix. I know it's hilarious. I think she's making brownies, so it would be perfect. She would be none the wiser. And it would really help her loosen up. I mean, she really needs to. Though, it's fine. It's gonna sound crazy, me saying this, but, like, have you ever noticed that, like, sometimes life goes by like you're not even in control? Like, as if someone's playing your life for you, like, reading it like one of those visual novels. I'm being serious. Have you never, like, noticed sometimes, like, you'll close your eyes and it'll be nothing but, like, coding? Or like, you hear like the screams of the damned. No? Maybe it is just me. The others looked at me like I was high as fuck. And I might have been when I told them, which probably didn't help my case. So this is nice. I'll admit that much. As much as I don't want to, we should really be getting back inside, shouldn't we? Yeah, the others are probably freaking out or fighting or clawing each other apart by now. Here, can you, like, get rid of this? Oh, I don't know. I don't normally take a hit at school. Okay, who am I kidding? Of course I do. Just finish off, okay? Here. Alright. You are gonna have to help me stay concentrated. Otherwise, they're gonna know in seconds that I took a hit back here. Alright. Serious Monika. Serious Monika is not here.